On October 3rd, 20 GAP students plus their teachers arrived at Penn. They'll be with us until the 21st, and one of the ways our school welcomed them was with a Schokofest, chocolate party, on Monday the 7th, organized by the German Club. American and German students contributed sweets to the event, and it was a smashing success. Students from both countries got to meet each other and exchange stories from life at home, whatever side of the Atlantic they may inhabit.
Wir wünschen euch eine schöne Zeit.
Hello, Penn High School, and welcome to PNN. I'm Callie Beatty.
And I'm Katherine Lappin. Here are your news and announcements for today, October 10th. The Penn Drama Department will perform their second fall play of the season, The Hound of the Baskervilles, a comic thriller starring Shirley Holmes and Jenny Watson, tonight, October 10th, and Saturday, October 12th, at 7 p.m. in the CPA. Tickets will be available for purchase online at seatyourself.biz/Penn during all lunch periods at the north end of the cafeteria on Wednesday, October 9th, or at the door at the night of the performance.
One reason for you to see the show is definitely, well, it's a farce, and it's so interesting. Like, there's action. Guys, believe it or not, there's action. We have fog machines and strobe lights, and it gets crazy at some points. I mean, there are some points where you're just like, what's happening? And I think it's a murder mystery, and it's not a usual Penn show. It's not just sit down, have some witty lines. Yeah, there's some pretty witty lines, but there's action, and we're moving things along, and it's so interesting.
I mean, yeah, like, it's a cheesy show.
Oh, so cheesy.
It's, yeah. But you're gonna get so caught up in it just because you just can't sit here and not have a stupid grin plastered on your face, because this show is just a ridiculous amount of fun.
The deadline for all seniors to have their Roots Studio picture featured in the 2013-2014 edition of The Bittersweet is quickly approaching. Call 259-3217 to schedule an appointment before the end of October. Hurry before it's too late.
The English Academic Super Bowl will have a meeting after school tonight, October 10th, from 3:30 to 4 in room 196. Come for some literary fun. Girls basketball tryouts for all grades will take place on October 28th until the 30th in the auxiliary gym from 3:35 to 6:45 after school. All participants must have an IHSAA physical on file in the athletic office to participate. Now we'll head to Bryce Yoder for some information on last Friday's football game against St. Joe.
The new Father Bly Stadium. That was the host site for last Friday night's game between the St. Joe Indians and the Penn Kingsmen. The Penn offense did what they've done all year, running and throwing en route to 58 points, their third 50-plus point game in a row. The defense also got in on the action as Kyle Treber took an interception back for a touchdown. Kyle teamed up with the rest of the defense to play exceptionally well, allowing only 7 points. The dominating victory puts Penn's record at 7-0, one of only two undefeated teams in Class 6A, with the other being Southport. Also, their combined season score of 352-14 is the best in 6A, with 27 more total points than second place Perry Meridian, and 51 less points allowed than second place Lake Central. Penn hosts the 4-3 Riley Wildcats this Friday night in the Kingsmen's Senior Night game. Riley is coming into the game off of a 20-0 win against Marion. The Kingsmen and Wildcats will kick off at 7 o'clock right here at Freed Field. For PNN, Bryce Yoder.
Thanks, Bryce.
The Dream Commission Society's next meeting will be October 25th at 7:40 a.m. in Staff Dining. Please bring your signed permission form to attend community events to the meeting. These forms are available in Guidance. It's still not too late to sign up because membership forms are also available in Guidance. Pay your $10 membership dues to the bookstore and bring your copy of your receipt to Mrs. Booty in Guidance. Spectrum is accepting many types of art, stories, songs, poems, and even doodles. Just submit your work to the box in the Writing Center and IMC or the folders in your English and art classes. Winners will receive wonderful prizes.
And now we'll head to a short break. Stay tuned.
How you doing? My name's Steve. My family's lived in this neighborhood for years. Recently, things got so tight, we had to go to our local food bank for help. I lost a lot of sleep worrying about what the neighbors might think. That is until I saw them there, too. How'd I do, Steve?
A little stiff. You could have done a little
what?
Better.
What? Come on. You know, I have an Academy Award.
Yeah, but not for playing me.
Play a role in ending hunger. Visit feedingamerica.org/hunger and find your local food bank.
Welcome back. Freshman tutors are needed to come to LGIB to help with freshman subjects. If you are willing to help, then see Mrs. Watkins in guidance. Seniors, remember your senior profile that you received in your U.S. history classes last year must be completed and returned to the guidance office. Remember, no form equals no recommendation letter. Blank forms can be found in the guidance office.
And that looks like all we have for today, Penn High School. I'm Katherine.
And I'm Callie Beatty. Stay black and golden, Penn High School.